back to the running captains. Now that we got the spindle runner, we can do the feed. This works nice. Pump the back. Was low.
Okay.
And that was 172. Now we're going to go to 590, and that's the maximum RPM. Thank you.
320.
We can try a low range in that, that's 24.
All right.
Probably the noisiest one. But there's also a minus. Opposite of that one. And the feed's all, the feed shaft will move at a different speed, you know. Four speeds there.